Hello my friends and subscribers. I have some power banks which can output 5 volts, but plenty devices can only work on 220 volts. Today I want to test the idea of how to get 220 volts from 5 volts. To do this, I'll use a power inverter which can convert 20 volts to 220 volts. According to the manual, the input voltage range for this device can be between 10.5 and 15 volts. But I haven't 10 volts. I can only get 5 volts from my power bank. So, to get more than 5 volts, I need to connect my power banks in series. I guess that two power banks in series will be enough to achieve 10 volts and to start power inverter. If not, I prepared another USB cable to connect third power bank in series for 15 volts. Okay, let's begin to test this idea. A standard USB cable has 4 wires. 2 of them are for power. Usually a positive wire is red and a negative wire is black or blue. I've connected 2 power banks in series. Now I am going to measure a voltage. It should be about 10 volts. All right. We have 10 volts and we can try to start our power inverter. Unfortunately, we were unable to reach 10 volts due to electrical losses. So we need to use third power bank in series. Let's try again. I see that 3 power banks in series are able to reach 15 volts. Hopefully, it can help us to start power inverter. Wonderful! Now, power inverter could output 220 volts. 215 volts, to be exact. Now I am going to use a 9 watt lamp to test the power output of this circuit. It's easy. Let's connect more powerful load, for example, 26 watt. As we can see, 26 watt is too much. This is because the pin power bank cannot output high power and is protecting itself. I understood it later and came up with a solution. I'll show it later in this video. In any case, I got a good result. So I decided to create a very simple device for converting 5 volts to 220 volts using power banks and power inverter. Well, a device has been created. And I'm gonna test it. Some information about my power banks. I also want to talk you about this button. This button contains a 5 ohm resistor to reduce the peak current when the inverter starts. Also, I have created a plug to be able to test power inverter with 2 power banks. It was unsuccessful, so I still need to use 3rd power bank. A pin power bank stops working without resistor when the inverter starts. So I start the inverter with resistor and turn off the resistor after starting with the button. Look at input voltage to understand how it works. And now I am going to test my device with various load. At first, I will use a 9 watt lamp. Device works fine. Let's try a more powerful 10.5 watt lamp. It also works fine. And the last test will be with 19 watt lamp. We see a significant voltage drop, but device is still working. It was a great experience for me. And I am glad that this simple device can help in case of power outage. Hope you enjoyed this video. I wish you good ideas. Bye!